Another big traffic backup at Naval Base Coronado this morning. Today, though, it was prompted by a suspicious package. I'm Jim Patton.
I'm Virginia Chana. Yesterday, it was increased security that was causing delays like this. 10 News reporter Matt Boone is there with details on the scare today. Matt?
Virginia, still heightened security out here today, but right now most of that backup has decreased, at least for the vehicle traffic, but still a busy day out here for these commercial trucks trying to get onto the base. You can see these are already still lining up all the way down 3rd Avenue, and actually this whole block was closed off about 2 hours ago when we were out here. Now, naval authorities say that one of these commercial trucks is trying to get onto the base around 8:30 inside. They were inspecting it and they saw a box that had a wire coming out of it that was suspicious enough to order a secondary search of that vehicle and of the box. During that time, they shut down the whole gate out here to both commercial and normal vehicle traffic. That obviously caused a backup all the way through Coronado. However, after they finished examining that box with a wire coming out of it, they determined that it was innocuous, that it did not pose any threat to anyone on the base. That gate was opened up about 30 minutes after that initial closure. Still, though, all of this due to that heightened security because of global tensions regarding Iran that's been going on for the past few days here now. But right now, that backup, at least for regular vehicle traffic, has resumed. Commercial vehicles, though, still stuck on one lane going into the base here on 3rd Street on Coronado. Reporting live in Coronado, Matt Boone, 10 News.
All right, thank you, Matt.